get anywhere else. It's usually $100 elsewhere. And today, if you have a die cutting machine, then you need this. This is called the Weir Memory Keepers Foil Quill Starter Kit with 3 pins. So you're getting 3 pins, and all you have to do is have your electronic die cutting machine, and I'll go over all of the different, there are about like 4 different ones that you can have for this to work, but it's an unbelievable value for you. It's $59.95, and normally, all of what you're seeing here is $100 elsewhere. So what you're getting is 3 full quill pens, and I'm gonna have our expert to go over with it extensively here. You're also getting a metal plate. You're also getting the plastic pen sleeves that will coordinate whichever electronic die cutting machine that you're using. And then you're also getting rolls of a foil 3, the rose, the gold, the silver, and the gold. So the rose gold, the silver, and the gold. So I'm gonna bring in Beth Kingston. She's our crafting expert. Extraordinaire.
Hello, yes.
And we had to go with extraordinaire. You look beautiful.
Chad's hands. Girl, we're like matches. We're coordinated.
But no, we are coordinated. But look at these earrings and love your brows. But anyway, okay, I digress. If you can make this shirt.
Let's talk about ourselves first.
You look fabulous. So this is pretty extraordinary to get the 3 pins.
To get this whole thing, it's funny to me that they call it a starter bundle because it is absolutely everything you need to play with the foil quill pen on whatever electronic die cutting machine you have. So really quickly, I want to go over just exactly what Debbie said, what you get, and then I want to show everybody how
sure,
it works, because
that's
the holy cow, I can do this at home. So you are getting the 3 pens, and these are just fine, medium, and thick so that you can figure out, do I want a fine tip? Do I want a thicker brush? That's what the 3 pens are for. Then you're getting the 4 plastic sleeves.
Mm-hmm.
And that's to determine which machine you've got at home. So this works on Brother Scan and Cut, which is what we're gonna be using today.
Okay.
It also works on Cricut, it works on Silhouette machines, and it also works on the Sizzix Eclipse. So
okay,
when you get it, you just look in the thing and it says, okay, the B is for Brother, the C is for Cricut. So whatever machine you've got, again, out of the box, you're not having to buy an extra accessory
no matter what machine
you've got, right?
Right.
Then you're getting 3 different colors of foils to get you started. You're getting the tape, which is very important, which I'll show you in a minute. And then you get this little metal plate so that you can sort of slide it in to keep your machine all nice and toasty.
But this really elevates your crafting game and takes it to a whole nother level.
We've been able to foil for a while, but you had to have a specific kind of printer, and then you had to have another machine, and then you had to do this, and then you had to do that. This is with the die cutting machine you've already got at home. You pick this up and you're gonna be foiling all the things. So let's
right,
run over.
Let's
like,
go.
I feel like we're running.
Let's go over here and
wearing
see what
shoes
we can do.
For the first time ever because I knew I would be running back and forth. So the reason we're using the Brother today is because I wanted you to be able to see exactly what's happening on the screen. And usually with another machine, I have to have the computer turned towards me. So I'm gonna lean on over here. Actually, I'll come around this way. Any die cutting machine that you've got that has the ability to draw, and that's again the Brother, the Cricut, the Silhouette, the Sizzix, you're just whatever pattern you can draw, you can foil. So I'm gonna go ahead and pick one of these beautiful patterns. I've got this flower. It's already set in the software. So the big trick is you wanna make sure you leave a little bit of extra room around the outside because the tape that we're gonna talk about in a second is very important. I'm gonna click okay. Here's where you select draw. It's different on every machine, but however you're comfortable, whatever you're familiar with, all I do is press draw. So now it's telling me it's ready to go. Now let's look at our mat. I've got a piece of cardstock underneath here, and then I cut a piece of foil to fit. And it's very important you just tape down the 4 sides because that's gonna hold it taut so that the foil, the heat, because this is actually a heat pen, so the heat and the pressure is gonna adhere the foil exactly where you
okay.
want. So I go ahead, insert it into my machine. So nice and quiet. So what I've done is I took the medium size or standard pen, and there's a USB port here on the side. Some machines have it, some machines don't. You just need to use whatever USB port you can use on your computer. I plug it in where the knife would go, where the blade would go.
Sure.
Let it heat up for 10 minutes, which it's done, and then it's ready to go. So now I can go ahead and hit draw. Draw, we're thinking, and start. So now what this is doing, the heat pen is adhering the foil, heat with heat and pressure, adhering the foil to the shape. So
sure.
while it's doing that, it's fascinating to watch, but I really want to show you the projects. I want to show you what you can foil on, because I think that's the really important thing. Cardstock, okay, great, but what else can it do?
What material?
first of all, if you are getting married this year and you would have paid $4 or $5 each for foiled wedding invitations, get this and make your own and save yourself a bajillion dollars, because that's how much you will be saving. How about on photos? This is a save the date card. Look at that shimmer and shine. You could not pay for this at a store without spending millions of dollars. How about the coordinating envelope to go with it?
Oh, wow.
Look at how beautiful.
I mean, seriously, I spent several hundred dollars
on
invitations.
That's what I'm saying.
It was like, my husband was so mad because he was like, $500, Debbie, on invitations.
Right.
That was several years
ago.
Girl,
you could have made it yourself.
Way back in the day.
Look at this on vellum.
But look.
Look at how stunning that is.
Wow.
And again, this is one of those things that you don't have to state. You're not doing this by hand. You plug it into your computer, you push the button, it does it. Look at how incredible that is. How about
it's just professional quality.
It is.
Professional quality.
I mean, as we will find out shortly, my handwriting is terrible. So using a gold pen is just not going to work for me.
Okay.
Look at this acrylic. Look at these little teeny tiny embellishments. And then, oh, by the way, not only is it on the acrylic, look at the mermaid tail. Can you see that? Beautiful. Can you see that shimmer right there? That's also done with foil. Oh, by the way, the letters are also done with foil. Almost any flat surface. How about some earrings? How about some leather earrings?
So isn't acrylic, leather.
Leather.
It works on almost any
vellum,
surface.
Vellum, cardstock, chipboard. Look at how you would pay $20 for these. If this is something you're interested in starting a little cottage business, this is for you. So this is how quickly it's done. I'm going to come back over here. I'm gonna hit okay.
And I'm glad we include the washi tape.
Yes, and
getting one roll of those included.
You're getting a roll of that included, and that's another thing that I think is great about this. This is, in fact, washi tape. And I know we all have a bajillion rolls of washi tape at home. So when you use up this first roll, you're not like, oh no, now I have to get online, now I have to buy another one. You can just go ahead. So I peel off the transfer tape. And here's the beauty of it. This is a mat I was using earlier. If the foil does get on your mat, you can just go ahead and wash it off. You haven't permanently ruined everything.
Okay.
Look at when I peel that back.
Oh, this is pretty.
Look at it on the black cardstock. Isn't that amazing? And again, this happened while Debbie and I were talking. I did not have to heat set anything.
That's gorgeous.
Right? And this is just on cardstock. We've seen it on vellum. We've seen it on chipboard. We've seen it on pattern paper. So many great things.
And is that the rose gold?
That is the rose gold.
So that's the
rose
gold.
Good eye, my friend. Good eye.
So look at that beautiful flower.
Look at how,
so I mean, you could do anything. I mean, as you get ready to head into card seasons, if you want to do your greeting cards and you want to do
never too soon to do
your
holidays.
Tree in rose gold. Yes, it's never too soon.
Never too soon. I also want to show you, we're going to show you some finished projects and I'm going to do another one. I want you to see that you don't have to set aside an entire sheet of foil and an entire sheet of cardstock. This is three different colors of foil and three different images we did on one piece of cardstock. Let's run. I know we're running out of time, so let's run back over here real
absolutely
quick.
Absolutely.
To show you all the cool elements stuff. Just a few other things you can do it on. This is vinyl. We actually foiled on vinyl and then put vinyl on the little labels. Look at these scrapbook pages that we are creating. This entire scrapbook page is created with those foils. Just the shimmer. You would pay $3 and $4 a piece just for one sheet of this cardstock.
Oh yeah, just
right. Isn't that beautiful?
Tip it up just a little bit. That
I know
is
so
beautiful.
And by the way, the butterflies and the flowers are embellished as well. Every single thing.
So pretty.
Look at it on cards. Look at it on the front of this. How fun of a piece of home decor would this be for your little girl's room? Look at the look at that shine.
That is
Isn't
so cute.
That amazing?
That's
Make
Heather's
your own
room.
Wrapping paper. I mean, all of the possibilities. Chipboard, vinyl, vellum, leather, all of those things you can do. Any electronic die cutting machine you've got, you'd pay $100 for this somewhere else and you're getting it today. It's the most, four flex pays, right?
It's absolutely. So it's good. Four flex pays of $14.99. Remember this.
To foil your own stuff.
To foil your own stuff.
So
this elevates your game, ladies and gentlemen. So if you are a crafter and you have a die cutting machine, remember this is going to work on all of them.
Even if you're a calligrapher or you're someone who just enjoys party planning. Could you imagine making your own party invitations with this? You don't even have to consider yourself a crafter. You just want to make pretty party
this
invitations.
This is a customer pick. Read the reviews.
Oh, gosh,
it's
yes.
wonderful. It's going to work on Cricut, Silhouette, Brother, and Sizzix, all of those, and you're getting everything that you need. So I want to remind you of today's special, which is doing very well,
oh, it's
by the
so
way.
Good.
Isn't it
yes.
so good?
I have one, and it's fantastic.